So children, we will do this exercise where we have to fill in the blanks with ing verbs. Now ma'am has told you the rules for ing verbs. First you have to use is, am or are, whatever is applicable, then the verb, and then you have to add ing to the verb. So let us start. Number one is the old man dash slowly walk. So old man is one. What will come here? Is, am or are? Is. The old man is walk plus ing, walking. The old man is walking slowly. Number two, I dash a book and bracket says read. So with I, what we will put? Am, and then we will put read, and then we will put ing. So it will become, I am reading a book. Number three, my father dash the fruits, wash. So my father means one person. My father, then we will put is, then we will put wash, and then we will add ing to the verb. My father is washing the fruits. Understood? So next is we dash a movie, watch. So we means plural, more than one. So what will come? Is or are or am? Are. We are watching a movie, watch, and then ing. So it will become watching. We are watching a movie. Number five, the train dash fast, move. The train is one, only one train is there. So is will come and move will become moving. M-O-V-I-N-G. E will not come with moving. The train is moving fast. And the last one is children dash in the garden. And the action word is playing, play. So what we will write? The children are, because children are more. Child means one child, children means more than one. Children are playing in the garden. Children, then are, then playing. So it will become children are playing in the garden. So in this way you will do the ing verbs. First of all you have to check is, am or are, and then verb, and then ing you will add to it.